Adami, in your opinion, what is the biggest cost driver for marine insurance and what is the outlook?
The biggest cost driver in marine insurance is always your claims and the relation to the premium you pay. When you have lots of claims and you pay low premium, you will have higher costs. So it's the performance of your company, how you manage not to have claims, and when you have claims, how you can reduce them. That is driving actually the cost. Last but not least, it is market and supply. So when we have less capacity in the underwriting market because underwriters exit the maritime insurance industry and we have a contraction, then we have, of course, higher prices. So we have to make sure that there will always be marine underwriters willing to stay in the business.
Thank you very much. And the last question, of course, how do you find today's forum?
I found today's forum very interesting. Capitaling needs to be commemorated for bringing together so high caliber industry experts who talk openly and share information. Sharing of information is that what helps us all in the industry.
Thank you, Captain. Thank you very much.